Hi everyone, welcome to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the extended attributes are inconsistent error that appears when opening programs on Windows 11, 10, 8, 7, Vista, and XP. First, press Windows key plus R on your keyboard. Once it's open, copy the command text from the description and go to the search bar and paste it, or just type it and click OK. In the Sound Settings window, scroll down the Program Events list until you find Windows User Account Control. With it highlighted, click the drop-down menu under Sounds and simply select None. Finally, click OK to save your changes. If this method doesn't work for you, check the description or the first pinned comment for other solution. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.